To become an education support educator, it involves, we can work from anywhere from 4 years of age right through to high school. So it's supporting the teachers. So it may be supporting a kindergarten teacher in a kinder with a child that may have needs. It can also be in a primary school setting, or it can be in a high school setting. It appealed to a whole range of people. I've had people who have just left school right up to the age of 55, 60. I say you're never too old to learn. We've got great educators here with great industry experience that can give a lot of life experience, and not just from a textbook. Students would come in 4 days a week, so 4 days being Monday to Thursday, and the hours would be 9:30 to 2:30 with a half an hour lunch break. Within those days, we would be delivering those units over 5 months. At the end of the 5 months, they would do a placement. We have a lot of fun, and I think that's what it's about as well. You know, coming to class, it's about learning and having gaining that knowledge. But we do have a lot of fun. But for me, it's about raising that benchmark, and I want my next class to be better than the class before. My class will tell you no one can be as good as them, but I want every class to be better than the last class, and you know, to make a difference in the education setting. Schools will employ educators for children that need to have funding, and you know, they'll have more one-on-one. But it may be a case of the teacher that has quite a lot of children in the classroom that perhaps are not diagnosed but need that extra help, need that extra assistance, and again being that support person for that teacher, and actually having, you know, smaller groups as a education support worker. It may be that you're working in small groups, or you may be working with one-on-one. So I think for people who are looking at becoming educators, who are looking at a support role, who have great communication skills, who have that patience, that empathy, that professionalism about them, I think they'll do extremely well.